Yo, what's up, everyone? It's your boy VBS here, and today I'm gonna teach you how to sing clips with After Effects. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is trick shot. I will show you how to sing with the beats too. Okay, let's start. First of all, you must I delete my old clip for the hoster. You must search your beats. You can get these markers or something like with the numpad, or you just need to drag these ones to get mark. Okay, let's start. I drag my clips there. I drag this some good one. Find the blow. I take this sharp note. Point the place where it's starting, if you like, first it's shooting, okay, there, and press Ctrl D or click die and enable timer mating, and then just click this keyframe stuff, go to start, or this fucking stuff, and point the place where it's starting to jump, like jump. One starts there, then go there. Next keyframe, that's like where it's reloading, it's like throwing away. It's put to it automatically, this fucking stuff. Then split the layer, find the place where spin-audio camera starts. Holy shit, what happened? And same stuff, find the place where it's starting to jump. I split again, delete, control alt D, oh shit, no, ooh. Then find the place where it's shooting. This is my last marker, so yeah. Let's see, where's the hell? Okay, it's there. Go to beat where you want it to shoot. Drag it down, go to end, drag it like this, and now this other bit, you can like find how to like who you want this like a move, example if he's doing interspap with example flashbang, like switching stuff, and you can like sync them. And second stuff, what you're gonna do? You can ease, you must ease them, like it's more smoother than you can make it like sick flow with it. Ease both of them and then hijack them. So this pick this one, you get this green stuff. I don't know what ease some lines, and you must drag this like something like this. But what you don't like do, like it's like this, if it, it's gonna be like so laggy, and then like, yeah, it's like a fail time. So into this, and through all of it, all this, I will be back soon, and yeah. Okay. I'm back now. I got synced every single clip now. I will show you a preview of it, and then let's go to fading parts. Okay, I'm done previewing it, and soon it's ready. Okay, it's done. So, okay. Okay, you got your trick shot singing. Now let's go to beating part. I delete these clips. I know where I want to shoot, put the gun sounds there where you want it. I use like 3 gun sounds because there's one double quadro. And yeah, And I go there. The first beat, like this is my shooting beat. And go there where you want it, like start. No, it's like a shooting place. Again, Ctrl-Alt-D or go there and time remade it. Find the place where it's starting shoot. There you see this bullet stuff there. Oops, what I did. I'm sorry guys. Oops. Let's go back there. Really sorry. Okay, same stuff like in the trick shooting, you must keyframe them and go there, drag this there. Now go more like 10 frames, something like this. If you see this reloading stuff, keyframe it, go to the next bit, drag it there. And I will be back soon. Find your like shots and put these to beats, and then I will be back, okay? Self-destruction, I think till I can't function. I should've seen it coming to me. Okay guys, I'm back now. And let's start. Of course, I forget to put this there. And now, same stuff, like in a trick shotting part, you need to ease them. Then, highlight them all. And I'll click this one again. And same stuff like in trick shotting. Up. I must bet it's not like strike. Linear. Like. I will do this fast, so I will be back soon, and then I will show you preview, and that's it again. Just about to fall, with everything I can't do, I can't move, in the end I'll find my way. Okay guys, now I'm back, I'm done with this. Let's go to preview, and let's see how it looks. Okay, that's it guys, and thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'm very sorry for bad sound because my headset is broken. I will get a new one soon, and I'm really sorry for bad English. If you didn't understand anything, just comment below, I will help you out and stuff. And by the way, thanks a lot for 950 subscribers, and hopefully we get 1000 soon, and hopefully I will start making more tutorials and stuff, and yeah, peace.